Vice President Kamala Harris and former President Donald Trump are meeting everyday voters in everyday places. For Harris, it was at a church, and for Trump, at the fast food drive-thru.
Thank you.
Donning an apron over shirt and tie, Trump got to work at a Pennsylvania McDonald's.
Never touches the human hand.
Manning the fryer.
I can see.
And handing out meals as he makes unfounded claims his opponent lied about working at the chain in college. Meeting voters where they are at the drive-thru. And at the Steelers game. While running mate J.D. Vance served beers to Packers fans in Wisconsin.
To unite the world and this nation.
Vice President Harris ringing in her 60th birthday with Stevie Wonder at church services in Georgia.
This moment in our nation must be about so much more than partisan politics.
Summoning black churchgoers with the nationwide push, Souls to the Polls, preaching a message of unity.
Make decisions through these next 16 days that will be about a statement about what kind of country do we want to live in.
Trump also held a town hall in South Central Pennsylvania where he once again questioned whether Harris had a cognitive problem. He also defended his age and behavior, saying at 78, he is, quote, not that close to 80. At the White House, I'm Amy Loeb.